Hello everyone, this is Josh from Knowledge Acquired, and this is just the tip of Snake Pass. This is a game that came out for the Nintendo Switch. Make it so the thing is barely visible. That'll do. Yeah, so this is Snake Pass, a game that just came out for the Switch on the Nintendo eStore, or whatever they're calling it now. And you play as a snake. That's literally all I know about it so far. You play as a snake and you have to like navigate these levels. But we will see how I go. Oh. Well, it looks nice. Very simple. Is Noodle the snake's name? That's a cute name for a snake. Look up, idiot. Why would a snake and a hummingbird be friends? Yeah, no, I know that feeling, Snake. Let's do this. Right trigger to move forward. Okay. Move Snake with left stick. Eat the energy, Snake. You can do it. I believe in you. Wah! Pick up speed by slithering left and right. Okay. Cool. I can do this. Yep. No, that's fine. I'm doing it. I'm picking up speed. Is this how snakes actually work? I don't know. Yeah, he seems pretty impressed by it. Lift your head by holding A. What is A on this controller? Okay, yeah, woo! Woo! There we go. We can do it, Snake. You and me, we're gonna do this. I imagine you're a checkpoint. Wah! Sick. These sick moves. Y'all ain't ready for my sick snake tech. God, this snake seems so happy about everything. God, I envy you, Snake. Okay. Magic bullshit. Keystone's missing. Need to find the keystone and bring it back. Well, I think you found it. Good job. Bird. Does the bird have a name? Why does the bird not have a name? Oh. Here we go. Yeah. Pick up that speed. You can do it. Yeah. There we go. Put back on the thing, idiot. Oh my god. Oh, if you could put it there, why didn't you just do it yourself? Ah. God. I hate this hummingbird already. What is that? Can I get that? I want that. I don't want to head into the light. Did I get all the things? Yeah, I think I got all the things. But there's a shiny over there, so let's get the shiny. How high can I climb, I wonder? Let's go up here. Ah! Just knocked myself out. It's fine. You got the snake. No! Yeah, you got this. Yeah, you can do it. You got the snake. No! Shit. That's fine. So there is a limit to exactly how strong your snake is. That'd be a snake neck. You really gotta, like, maneuver to get some speed. I was not expecting that. So, do I keep that thing that I got? No, because I died. Like a chump. Is there a way to go back? What does left trigger do? What is going on with his eyes? Why is the controller vibrating? Okay, he doesn't like left trigger. Is what I've discovered here. I'm gonna try. and get that stupid coin. Snakes need money. Snakes gotta live too. Oh. Alright. Alright, we got this. Let's go down there. And, ooh. Holy shit, okay. Yeah, just coil! Coil, snake! If I can't do this, there'll be a cut, and I'll be very embarrassed. Ah, fucker. Let's do this. Yeah, I did it! And no one can say I didn't. Wonderful. Alright, so you put the thing there. Let's jump down this hole, I suppose. Huh. It's not a hole like I thought. It's, alright. Sweet. Sneaky. Fantastic. This is cute. That's pretty cute. So it seems like a little puzzle, almost platformer game, but not quite. Oh, I can change his expression like in Little Big Planet. Cute. I'll have to look at that immediately. What doesn't feel right, hummingbird friend? Make sure the gate is okay. Alright, hummingbird. Are you okay, hummingbird? Ah, he loves it! Oh, he's sad. Scared? Is that his angry look? Let's make him happy, because happy snake is best snake. Let's get that. Come on. There you go. There we go. Yeah, look at you. Look at you go, snake. Everyone's very impressed. Audience, tell them how much you're impressed. Ugh. Such a... I want to say upper body strength, but you're a snake. So I don't know what you're in... Like, I don't know how your anatomy works. Do you have an upper body? Is that just your head? Don't tell me how to live my life. You're not a snake. You're barely an authority on how to snake, bird. I'll listen to you this one time, but I swear to God. Yep, I'm doing it. I did it. It was me. It was all me. Yeah, there we go. Oh, there we go. Yep, there we go. This is a neat game. Very neat game. Cool concept. I'm about to sneeze. Oh god. Oh. Hey. Secrets. No. Ooh. Anything neat up here? Seems like it's a bit unnecessary, but that's fine. It's probably secrets. Who knows? Let's go get these bubbles. What are these bubbles? There is no I haven't been told anything about anything in this world. How do these things work? What's the relationship between the snake and the hummingbird? Oh, there's a tunnel. Let's go through this tunnel. I gotta remember to do my lefts and rights. Because it makes a difference. You barely move if you're just going in a straight line. Oh, so that was a little hidey hole. Alright, cool. And this is obviously a thing over here. I think I just skipped an entire part of the level. Oh no, I gotta find all the keystones. Oh, shit. Good thing they're all brightly colored, and you're flying directly next to all of them. Otherwise, how would I ever figure out where they are. I wouldn't. That's how that goes. Alright, let's coil. Coil harder! Oh, Snake, you and I are gonna... We're gonna do it, Snake. We're gonna get there. You did it. You did it. Ugh. Press Y if you want me to give you a lift. Oh! Uh-huh. What is that for, I wonder? You did it! Flying snakes. Amazing. Just keep on coiling. Oh no. You need to go up a bit. You need to... Alright. Alright. you tried your best, Snake. Oh, there's a thing under there. Let's go get that. Yeah, this is a very cute game. Very, very cute. Not overly difficult either. It's just... There's gonna be some... It's basically like... fucking quap or other stuff where the game's just like, learn to move your character, that's really the only thing there is. It's fine, you got this, Snake. Oh, there. There you go. Good work, Snake. You did it. It's all you. Ah, you can almost get that. Ha! I cheated your system, game. You ain't got shit. Up there. Oh, there we go. You're doing it. Ooh, okay. Ooh. Go that way. Sure, let's stick on here. Probably. Oh, camera! Camera, no! You betrayed me! So what does him grabbing the tail actually do? Like, what's the point? I guess is what I'm trying to say. Yeah! Gotta get them dollar bills. Or gold coins, I suppose. Let's go. This way. Whee! Good thing there's no, like, health bars or anything in this game, so I feel like I would kill the snake in the- In fact, I did. I jumped off that cliff. But, if there was, like, a health bar, I would just kill the snake, and I would feel bad, because he seems like a happy guy. Yeah! He loves it. I didn't even have to go up this ramp like the game probably wanted me to, actually. Hmm. I can see the left to right stuff getting kind of annoying as the game goes on, but it's mostly fine. Yeah, I'm a snake. Hiss. You got this, Snake. Get a grip. Oh! That would be what I was doing before. But... Come on, get on there. Oh, so that just kind of lets you... Yeah, okay, that lets you get a bit more hands-on with the maneuvering. Like, it keeps you in tighter on the, on your turning circle. So that's nice. That's cool. I can get behind that as a concept. Blah. And I guess it also means that you can kind of stick to a point. So if I go like this, and back under, and I go like that, then in theory I should be able to grip. Yeah, thanks, hummingbird. I guess that's how you're supposed to use them, unless it's just like an easy button, in which case, whoops. There's a coin down there. Am I snake enough to get it? Yeah, I am. Oh, fuck! Ah! Oh, does that undo everything I've done since? Oh, we'll be right back. Alright, so we got the green thing again. Not gonna bother with the rest of the stuff that I got. Got the green one. Let's go and... can we put that back in? Is that gonna count as a checkpoint, or... no, because it didn't the first time. I guess. Or rather, it isn't in the first level when I did that with the other one, but... we'll see how we go, I guess. Yeah, loves it. Wrap around and climb. Thanks, bud. What do you know about being a snake? Fucking nothing. Jerk. Thinking he can tell me how to be a snake? I'm the snake around here. I wear the snake pants. Snake trousers, if you will. Well, this is just a death trap waiting to happen. I'm not falling for that, not... like, if I wasn't doing a video, maybe. But I am doing a video. And I can't just spend all my time dying. Not yet. I'm not entertaining enough to just die all the time. Alright, wrap around. Hummingbird, you've got like zero stuff going on with your body. You have no idea how to wrap around things. Not like me, I'm the rap master. I'm a rap god, you could say. Yeah, I did the thing. Okay, let's go up there because that doesn't look like too much of a death trap. Unless I just absolutely fuck it up. Which, you know what? Not even wrong. See, stick to what you're good at. Bird, fly. Don't lecture me on being a snake. I'll snake you for days. I'm the snake master. Slither, you idiot! Yeah, okay, the left to right stuff gets a bit annoying because it's so... you don't pick up speed unless you're doing it. And it's something like... it's movement. I'm going to be moving all the time. Just assume that I want to go my fastest and do it automatically. But no, they make you do the thing. And it's fine, I guess, but it could be less annoying. Time to fly! See, now I'm doing your thing, bird. Jealous? Probably jealous. Super! Because, you know, snakes and the hissing. Yep. Alright, let's have a look at this one and... probably call it. But no, this is a very cute game. Very charming. I'm enjoying it. Probably enjoy it more if I wasn't so worried about dying and just holding up the video, but no, it's cool. It's cute. Oh, what is that? Oh, do we finally have some conflict? What's taking these keystones out? Is it a mongoose? What a jerk. What a jerk doing this minor inconvenience to us. Ha! Bird, what did we say about snake things and bird things? You stick to bird things, I'll do the snaking around here. Why did it put a checkpoint right there? Seems like a really unnecessary spot. Anyway. Whoa. Come on, grip around. There we go. Getting it. Slowly but surely, I am totally getting it. Oh! Goody. fuck. I lied. I wasn't getting it at all. Try that one again. Cute little soundtrack. Nothing spectacular, but, you know. Very, if this, Hummingbird had googly eyes, I'd almost pass this off as, like, a real simple rare game, but... Alright, go down here. And just be cool. Just be cool. There we go. I'm cool! This motherfucker. Alright. That's not the one. That's what I wanted. Ah! How cool am I? Alright. Some more bamboo. Just follow the bamboo, I guess, and the bubbles. Like, between bamboo puzzles and bubbles leading the way, there's lots of indicators as to where to go. So, you know what? This is a really nice kid-friendly game. If you're like a kid who has the Switch, I guess. Do kids have the Switch, or is it just, or is it adults playing Zelda? Because honestly, not sure which would surprise me more. Is that, am I supposed to get in there from here, or is that supposed to be an exit? Who knows? This looks like a little thing I can go through. Yeah, it is. Nice. So yeah, as far as like kid-friendly games on the Switch go, this is probably the most kid-friendly and probably the most difficult in terms of sheer controller literacy. Or like just handling, which, I don't know, that's cool. Kids gotta learn quick these days. Bird, come lift my tail. Oh, fuck it. Let's get that. I'm gonna make it. Yep, thanks. Bird, I gotcha. Ah. Yeah. There we go. You're over. You're cool. You're cool. Everything's cool. You got this. You got this, Snake. Believe in yourself. Yeah. I was probably supposed to go down there. Oh. I was also probably supposed to come up this way. Whoops! Oh, there's a bubble up there. Let's get that bubble. What's the deal with these bubbles? Are they, like, currency? Are they drugs? Probably drugs. There we go. Yeah! Loves it. Wee. Oh, rough landing. It's fine though. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got it. Let's go get them bubbles. Jonesing for bubbles. Alright. Let's climb up this way. Which I guess was the way I was supposed to climb up before, but... Yeah, there's stuff up here, so it's not going to be a total loss if I just do it. Alright. Oh, no! I'm getting better at this, I think. Hope so. I'm not getting worse. And there's the yellow one. So let's go down the slide that I didn't go down. Because I was too cool. Whee! Alright, let's tackle this puzzle. You see, I'm not sure if this is like a puzzle game or a platformer. It's its own thing, I guess. Like, it's a puzzle platformer, but it's also not. I don't want to deal with falling, so. Haha, back this way. Ah, oh, shit, I left stuff up there. Now, if there's any snake biologists out there, feel free to tell me whether this is actually... Can snakes do this? Is this how snakes work? How do snakes work? Someone please help me. The name of the channel is Knowledge Acquired. I'd like to acquire knowledge on snakes. I imagine this is accurate enough. As accurate as it needs to be, I'm sure. Do snakes like bubbles? What's the deal with that? Ugh. Here, and then let's make our way to the end of the level. Oh no, I'm missing a bubble! Where's the bubble? Ah! That's probably fine. I don't need them all, I guess. Oh, but there's one left. Where could it be? If I can't see it from here, I'm not gonna bother. I guess I'm not gonna bother. I can see it in this little... Oh, yep, there it is! I did it! Haha! Now I just gotta not go through the thing and complete the level. And we'll see how that goes. See, I'm bad for collectathons, like Banjo-Kazooie and Ukulele I'll probably be bad for as well. Because I don't like leaving shit behind, even though I know like the whole point of the game is to come back when you've got the appropriate skills and stuff. Or just come back when you can. So this one will just destroy my brain. But yeah, so this is Snake Pass, available on the Nintendo Switch. I don't think it's on anything else. I could be wrong. I'm fairly sure I'm not. But it's very neat. Very charming. Very, very charming. Let's see if we get a look at the boss. And, yeah. Remember, think like a snake. I don't know what that means. Mice. Yum. Sure don't want to get turned into a handbag. Or shoes. Yeah, okay. So they didn't show us anything. Yeah. So, early thoughts is it's very charming. Very simple, but... Yeah, it's fun, and look at him. How can you not love this guy? How can you not? Yeah. Ah, he loves it. Alright, bye.